I love addressable LED strips. I use them everywhere. They're just so wonderful. But, like most LEDs, they suffer from a problem where manufacturers produce the green LEDs to actually be more of a bluish green, which is great for cyan and, you know, green, but yellow is just lacking. And it's really hard to explain to people why the yellow is lacking, because in a camera, you can't see how terrible it looks. But I'm sure that some of you guys online have seen when people make yellow with LEDs, and it's just this sick color. And it's because they move the green so far towards blue, your eye is just like, what's going on there? I mean, it's supposed to be yellow, I think, but it's just rough. And that's just one of the shortcomings of the WS2812s and, well, pretty much all of the addressable and regular LEDs since. It's really been frustrating to me. Every now and then we'll find a provider that can get it right, like on Neon FM, but those are few and far between. What I really like is this here. I found a provider that instead of trying to get the right green, they just decided to give us a yellow channel. So this is SK6812 strip, and instead of it being RGB or RGBW, which is also acquirable, it's RGBY, and it produces the most beautiful yellow I have ever seen. So I'm going to buy a couple more of these, but in the meantime, you can buy them off of me on eBay for $9.99 a pack of 20. And they're the same form factor as a WS2812, but a little bit different timing, but it's totally worth it to get something that is as beautiful as the amber yellow that these LEDs come with. Oh yeah. Look at that yellow. It's coming down the line. Any second now. Oh yeah.